world.
Unless they want to fight through the Viper's pit, of course, because it's now being erected by Nats, and they're going to look to take some fights together. Orbital Strike pushes them out of position. Spike down is down on the floor. Still haven't managed to deal with that Viper, but it looks like they're about to catch Redgar out in the open, and Starso turns to take Nats. How did he do that, Tom?